Hello and welcome to Uncommon StarCraft Into the Forge, episode 146. I'm your host, Casey, and today we're going to get a little bit better at StarCraft despite ourselves. I tell you, it's been an exciting weekend. I've had a lot of fun, but I do have a regret. I have one regret, a big regret. I missed an episode. I didn't record an episode on Saturday, which was yesterday. I have missed episodes in the past, but it was due to a big move. I didn't have the capacity to record anymore, and I didn't predict it. And I'm very, very disappointed about that. But yesterday, I just didn't. And I got to, like, midnight yesterday night, and I was having some fun, hanging out with some friends, watching some StarCraft even. And it hit a pretty late hour, and I was like, hey, well, I missed my episode. Oh, well. And I threw my hands up and I said, I guess I missed it. Which is the first. It's actually probably the first episode I missed without a solid reason. So, to that I say, oh. Me, right? I screwed up. I don't like it. I preach a lot about consistency. I stick to my consistency. And yesterday, I fell through. So, I'm not going to beat myself up the entire episode. Because I gotta get the passion back. I spent a lot of time playing No Man's Sky. Spent a lot of time playing Dungeons and Dragons. And in fact, I hosted the first Chobo Weekly I had ever hosted a few hours ago. And if you find it, I talk a lot. It's probably one of my more brilliant monologues. Not brilliant in that I said anything meaningful. Not brilliant in that the Chobo Team League is going to be better for it. But brilliant in that I talk smoothly and I was confident. And I had presence and I felt good about it. But I'll go back to that lately. I'll be doing those more weekly, and I'll have a co-host in the future, and a co-host plus a guest in the future, and we'll talk about that more. So, but now, this very moment, as I'm like, way too much, wait, can you see that? How much is that see-through? That's awesome. I'm a little bit of this into my night, so I'm now down to this because, you know, I want to survive to see the next day. We're going to hit this button. I'm going to hit multiplayer. And I'm going to get my matches in because screw me. I failed to have my matches. That bonus pool says 30. I don't think it said 30 for quite some time. And 30, it's said 30 before when I've had overnight level of gaps. Now I have an entire day. I have a 24-hour period where I didn't play StarCraft. And we're already into this. And I'm way out of it, so we're just gonna play our games. We're gonna have some fun. That's what we're about. We're gonna play William. I think I played William before. I can't tell because I've approved apps with many people named Williams. We're just gonna play this as Apotheosis, as a TVP. This map here, I'm starting at the top, second. Let's go for the gold, third. There we go. Let's have our manners. Good luck. Have fun. Make sure we hit all the buttons because there we go. Alright, so I need to make sure we scout. There we go. That's you. You're gonna go tell us what the enemy has. Tell us what the enemy has. So my commander is gonna build one more SCV. I'm gonna come over here and I'm gonna build a barracks. Now my idea here, and I need to stop making that wall that way. I really need to have it ready for the add-on. I actually don't regularly, and to my own fault. I'm gonna hit the start streaming button because why not? Readily, I find myself not doing that thing. Oh gosh, I'm doing so many things I don't mean to do. I need to actually go to my dashboard. There we go. Just in case. Let's see what's going on. I see, base is under attack. Right, my base is under attack. There we go. There we go. I don't know why that's actually useful, but it is. I saw, go back here. What did you see? Stardust core. A pylon. Let's go back. Let's get over here. Let's drop you. Let's drop you. I say you like it's some magical thing, but I need to get over here and actually make a thing, right? So I'm gonna drop a pylon. Let's drop it. We're just dropping it like it's hot. Drop, 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 because I've been drinking too much and this is hilarious to me, right? No, it's not hilarious. Professionalism, that's what we're here for. But I'm just gonna see what he's got, make sure it's nothing sneaky. He's moving across the map here. Let's bring that over. Let's bring that,
insufficient.
Oh, look at you. Good job. Hope I got something. I did. I got an SCV. Cool. Why did that actually take so long? That's a real good question.
Not enough energy.
SCV ready. What, you run out of marine? Bad news.
Add on complete.
Go ahead.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Upgrade complete.
Interesting. I might just be, you know, screwed because I'm bad at this game.
Our SCVs are under attack.
SCV ready. You want a piece of me, boy?
Take him out. Good tactic, good enough at least. I will do this.
Additional supply depots required.
There we go. Let's recover from that. Let's go ahead and get that step back started, because this is probably a more ridiculous game I've ever played. Let's get another fucking excuse my language. Oh God. That was a harassment. I don't think it did its job. I really don't. Alright, let's stop you two from doing anything crazy. I need one of you here. We'll start one of you here. Fun. All right, this is enough.
This has been waiting. Gangway coming through.
Let's go ahead and get that ready, right? Let's do stuff with it.
What's going on?
I need to expand. I need to, right, let's do that.
Bad news. Chemical blend.
Our SCVs are under attack. Not enough minerals.
In the rear. We could use some help here.
Research complete. Our SCVs are under attack.
Go, go, go. Oh, it's on.
All right. Good drop. I like it.
Our SCVs are under attack.
I had scans ready.
Not enough minerals.
And it's probably not enough.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Wow, I ran out of scans. Bad. Good job. Alright, GG. Well done. I just sat in my base, expecting it. Not expecting it. I'm good to move out. My army's out of position. I feel confident. And he just dropped like 3 DTs and I lost. So, great. Good job on him. Fantastic way to go about that. I don't feel good about it. But great job. So let's see. Depends on the game. Is anybody? Hey, play around. You're. Thanks for hanging out. Advice would tell me not to say hello to people who haven't said hello to me. But you know, whatever. All right, TVZ Frost LE 4 bases. Got to go Reaper fast expand. Figure out where I'm at. So hey, if you're new to the channel. I just try to stay positive. I'm working on improvement, and that's where we're at. I do a video every day, almost every day, as you've heard my rant in the beginning of the video. If you're watching it on YouTube, which will be posted, you know, in a few hours or an hour, whenever I'm done, I kind of go right to it. All right, so let's go ahead and send you out to scout. And I actually misclicked some of that, so let's go ahead and put you on my there. There, there, there. So, I'm just trying to stay positive, because this game is hard. This game is really hard. And I'm just a guy playing the game, having fun, playing against a Zerg, beating back the forces of the swarm. I'm not. I don't know. That might work. There you go. Get some of that mineral. Get some of that gas. I need gas for Reapers. I need Reapers to fast expand. And I need to know where the opponent is. And the opponent's not there. I know that. Next thing I know is I'm going to make a Reaper. Because it's a Zerg and I have no idea what they're doing. There we go. There we go. So, this Reaper. It's going to come out and it's going to tell me what the enemy is doing. And with that bit of information, I'm going to respond. I'm going to respond somehow. Right? I'm talking to myself. I'm absolutely talking to myself. Maybe I need to do more of these after I've had a few fireballs. But that's bad for my health.
Upgrade complete.
That's weird. Alright, so I know where he's at. It's not weird at all. Let's go ahead and just pop that out. I know where he's at. Alright, you're coming here. I know where you're going. Alright, so Reaper Fast Expand. Big deal here is that maneuver right there. I'm gonna build a factory. I'm gonna build a. Actually, let's go bring him way over there. Way over there. Bring it. I'm gonna build things. Right, let's do, get in there, get in there, what do you see, what do you see, what do you see, I need to know what you're seeing, I need to see it now. Build me some, alright, you're expanded, I knew that it was coming. If I didn't see expansion, I'd be really worried, I'm super late getting this scout. Get out of there. Get out of there. Oh. Wait. Banley nest. All right.
Insufficient Bespin gas.
Big job.
Let's get you another one of you.
What's going on?
Let's get another one of you.
Not enough minerals.
Wait, not you. Huh?
Not enough minerals.
I need something. Oh god. Oh god.
Unacceptable landing zone.
You gonna get me?
Add on complete.
All right. No, that button.
You want a piece of me, boy? I can't build here.
Our SCVs are under attack.
All right, Bailey Bus succeeded. That's it. I mean, that's fantastic from him. Let's just do this. Let's just. GG. Alright, let's make GG well played. I need to uncap that. GG well played. Good style. He had me. I saw him way too late. It was a four base. He knew he had. Oh. He had me. It's too easy. That was even the second game, right? I'm not that drunk. Let's double check. Match history. Boom. 5 minutes ago. Yeah, no. Losing quick. This is what you have when you have no passion. When you lose your focus and you don't play your games on a Saturday, you can't even maintain your talent level. So you're floating around mid-plat. Which is honestly where I thought I was until the new ladder dropped and it gave me diamond. They gave me diamond, like, hey, surprise, you won a game. Diamond. I won a couple more games. I don't think I've had a good winning streak since. Which is fine. Improvement. Playing the game. You know, it's all a story. I was watching. It was actually a documentary. It was a documentary about esports, and I thought it would be about general esports, and it ended up being about League of Legends. League of Legends is fine. You're doing great. Thank you for everything you do for the sport. Thank you for everything you do for legitimizing me playing video games for a living. And by for a living, I mean not for a living at all, but as a side project because I make zero money off of this. Long story short, as I get into a TVZ with an unranked Nuggernaut on King Sejong Station, is that there was a moment where all the big names, all the guys I looked up to, all the guys I look up to, were just hanging around. They were playing, they were watching StarCraft, they were laughing, and they're just having a good time. That moment for me is a moment I want to have one day, and one day I just want to share a moment with other StarCraft professionals. And, dreams. Don't let your dreams be memes. I just want to find myself in that room that they were at in this one camera shot where they were just laughing. They're having a great time. And they all seem to just, hey, we know each other. Sup? We're laughing. There's some funny things happening on the computer screen in front of me. Hatch first. That's awesome. Like, how awesome would it be to be on a level of comfort and familiarity with other professionals who are here to make this game fantastic? That would just legitimize everything I've done. Now, I say other professionals. You know, whatever. I'm at my level. I will be at my level. I'm not. I don't have any expectations outside of where I'm at. But that would just be awesome. It would just be fantastic to be able to look out and be like, hey, look at these guys around me. They're awesome. And somehow I found myself here. So I've let you into my spear right now. My little bit of spear as I just, you know, whatever. We'll just forget to... We'll miss our timings by hours. Let's just put you over here. Come here, man. You're not on this hockey anymore. You're on this hockey. We're just gonna put you there. I'm behind on something. Or another. And it doesn't matter. Oh, that matters, actually. Let's just correct that. That was ridiculous. It's hard to laugh at that. That's just nuts. Alright. Let's do stuff. Let's find out what our opponent's doing. Right, so how do we do this? That's spine crawler. Really? Spine crawler? There's no queen, so... Oh, there's the queen. He's just hiding.
Not enough minerals.
This better be good.
Let's get you out. Alright, we can win one tonight. That's not even a problem. Like, winning is not even the issue we all usually try to solve, but we can do this. Like, he put down a spine crawler. We got this, right? Let's stay confident. As we drop down a... Alright, let's get in there. What is he doing? Does he have a plan? Is he just screwing around? Let's just...
Complete.
Yeah, wow. Ooh. You know what? I'm going to be risky. We're going to do that. We're going to do that. And then we're going to expand. And then expand any second now. Alright. Let's just take a third. Let's see where he's at. Let's just put you there. All right, let's go ahead and set our camera hotkeys. We're gonna do a couple things here. One is continue to not get supply blocked, because that's very important. I'm going to come over here and we see if he's got a third. Going to make another barracks. We got to get our stem going.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Let's get over here. What do you have?
Not enough minerals.
Alright, so he doesn't have a third yet. Which is good. That's great information to have, and you want to have it. Let's just go ahead and start planting you around the map. Let's get some map coverage over here. And let's just own him, right? Like, we're having a great time. We're having... Nope, made a mistake there. Let's get that going.
Not enough.
Let's see what's happening over here. Let's just keep an eye on this third, right? So we want to know what he's doing.
Add on. Not enough.
You know what, we're just gonna do that again because we're having a good time. I feel like we're doing this really well.
SCB
help here.
Whoa.
Base is under attack. Add-on upgrade complete. Your forces are under attack. Add-on complete.
I screwed up so many hotkeys there.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Alright, so we have some forces. We're gonna do some things with them. Let's start STEM because we don't have it yet. I don't actually know how much I expect out of this thing, this drop. Especially because he's seen it. I think at this point I'm having a really hard time underestimating my opponent. Because he's got... Okay. Alright, he's got a lot of stuff going for him. He's got STEM. I don't even know anymore. We're just gonna...
Not enough minerals.
We're just gonna... I'm gonna lose. I feel it. I'm feeling too cocky. I'm gonna lose.
Our SCVs are under attack. Additional supply depots required.
This better be good.
Additional supply depots.
Gangway, coming. I can't see.
Additional supply
depots. Well, butter my SCV boy.
Additional supply depots.
Like, I don't even feel bad. Like, I knew it was coming. I saw it with a little bit of certainty. He got that base so bad.
Yeah, whatever.
Additional liberation is at hand. Additional supply depots. Not enough.
So good. Like, I'm sitting here like, I got this. I know exactly what he's doing, but I don't.
Research. Enough minerals. Mineral field.
Like, he so got this. It's so bad. Just rush to. Alright, I can come back from this. He's muted. So I just have to apply the pressure.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
This better be good.
That freak's
been waiting on you.
Not enough minerals. Base is under attack. Additional supply depots required. Not. Base is under attack. Not enough minerals.
Go ahead. Been waiting on you.
Not enough minerals.
We could use some help here.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
By the number.
How can we help?
Who wants some? Give us some. This better be.
Not enough minerals. Mineral field depleted. Our SCVs. Not enough are minerals. Under attack. Not enough minerals. Required. Not enough minerals.
Alright. Survived. Survived. Alright, so supply depots are an issue. I got that in spades apparently if I just use all of my... There we go. That's strategy. GG, well played. GG, very GG. Very good GG. Whoo! I'm spending the whole game underestimating him. And then he just about wrecks me. Whoo! Alright. Score screen. It's water, ladies and gentlemen. The power of water. Cancel. Play again. I don't know if I hit watch replay or play again, so. Alright, so we're back into this with another TBZ. This one against Xanastar on Frozen Temple. Good map. Fun map. And hello to everybody who's tuning in. Glad to have you. You're a fantastic crowd. A silent but fantastic crowd. I'm hitting so many buttons. There we go. Back in the Frozen Temple. TVZ against Xanastar. Nope. There we go. So I do camera hotkeys. Second, third. There. I'm going to call that my fourth. That my fifth. Oh man, I actually haven't messed that up in a bit. Let's alright, you know what? Forget it. No wall. A regular wall or a wall of not me. There we go. So you're gonna go here. I don't know if I've messed up that much in a while. And we're gonna see what kind of role that plays on me really soon. I'm just gonna make that. So we're seeing the hatch first, so her lack of a wall might be okay. There's the gas. Some speed's gonna come our way. Yes, it's been a good stream. I felt really good. I got out of the way. I said, you know, screw me for forgetting all the things, all the dailies. Let's make sure it's not a hatch first, and then we'll come back here. Barracks. Insufficient Vespine gas. There we go. Ready. We're just gonna send you right there. Let's start that wall. Two building structures ahead of time. There we go. You. Oh. Don't want mouse slip. We're gonna start you right there. So consistency, I preach it. I tell you, I didn't beat it this week.
Upgrade complete.
And the only thing I have to kind of guarantee that consistency is gone. I can't say, oh, I guess I'll have it next time. That's not really a thing. You can't make up that consistency. Like, you've missed it. You had what you thought was a good excuse one time, and now you don't have it anymore. Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's just spend 100 minerals out of line and do that. There we go. Let's get the other... Whoa! I can't even get my scout going? That's a lot of lings. There's the queen. I can't survive. So, the biggest problem here is I don't actually have a wall, and I should. Alright, let's go ahead and keep the... Let's keep the wall going, let's keep the... There we go, gas moving. Let's make the, starport. Starport's important. Let's make it all the way over there, because why not? Take that going. That's a lot of lings, honestly. So many lings. And there they are. Alright, there we go. Stem's going. At this point, I need, you know what? I need you. And by you, I mean... You. Those are terms I use. If you're new to my stream, I'm not good with words. There we go. Insufficient Vespine gas. Not enough energy. That's a few of you. 23 out of 18. 5, right? 5? Almost. You can come here. Insufficient. Alright, so... Map presence, let's get, Marine at each side. Going right down the middle. I need to know when he's moving out. I need you to be right here on the precipice. Now that I have a starport, I need another expansion. Where do you get this next tank going to? Alright, Roach. Roach is bad, but I already prepped for it with the tank. Not enough minerals. I need another one of you here. Now, if he attacks into me, I have something. if he doesn't attack enemy, I don't have any, as much, right? Yeah, additional supply depots as I... Oh, wow. Oh, are you mine? You're not mine. Let's get the upgrades going. Now, something I heard earlier, and I take this as gospel because, you know, it's gospel. Upgrades matter less because something. Right. Don't take my word on it. That's a horrible word to take on it. Upgrades matter less because
additional supply depots required.
Oh man, that's horrible. Don't do that. Don't follow my example on this build order. Don't take my advice on this build order because it's garbage. Let's hold that position. Let's continue to know where our enemy's coming from. Let's make sure he's not taking this base. Now let's build more of you, more of barracks. Let's make this the new place. There we go. I didn't know what he's doing. That says Baneling Nest, late Baneling Nest, spires. It's not the last guy, is it?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough energy. Unacceptable landing zone.
Let's do that because I'm bad at supply depots. Nothing to laugh out about at all. No, screw me.
Not enough, not enough minerals.
Yo,
not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
All right, so I got lots of stuff, and I need to know what his army composition is. Don't do it. No. Aww. Crash against me, man. Look. All in, let's go. Let's just do this. Let's do you. Let's put you back over here.
Not enough minerals.
He says he's gotta go. I don't necessarily believe him.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Right. So let's just go ahead and drop a bunch of you.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
Field depleted.
So I'm Max. Alright, so things have happened. It actually feels like he left the game. I'm gonna have to finish him off. So, not a huge win. I love wins. I absolutely love them. But, yeah. I mean, if he pops out some hidden base, I'll be super surprised. Alright. I tried to respect his wishes. He had to go all in, whatever. He didn't have nearly enough. I can't tell you whether or not he would have responded well or turned his larva into units. It's hard to tell. But hey, thanks for hanging into the game and not GGing. I'll take a win. So, let me hang this up. Oh, man. Hey, my hands reached this far without hitting the... Oh, there it is. My hands reached this far without hitting the barrier. So, hey, thanks for watching. This has been Uncommon StarCraft and many episodes ahead of the first one. Thanks for watching. Absolutely love to have you every time. Every single view makes me ecstatic. I get excited. I spend too much money on green screens and lights for every single one of you. So... absolutely love you. Thank you for watching. Leave comments, criticism below. I learn, I build from them. That's what I do. Subscribe, whatever. Thank you. Go play some StarCraft. Absolutely, go play some StarCraft.